Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to get value from another form. First, we will design a simple UI that allows you to add and edit student records. You will learn how to get an object from another form. You need to create a student class with ID and full name properties. You need to add a binding source to the DataGridView. The binding source component serves two purposes. First, it provides a layer of indirection when binding the controls on a form to data. This is accomplished by binding the binding source component to your data source, and then binding the controls on your form to the binding source component. All further interaction with the data, including navigating, sorting, filtering, and updating, is accomplished with calls to the binding source component. Second, the binding source component can act as a strongly typed data source. Adding a type to the binding source component with the add method creates a list of that type. Thank you for watching this video.